weather API. I go always to make a weather API. Then I use functions to organize my code. In my first function, I got an API to get weather from Yahoo. I tested a lot. I think if I had more time, I would add humidity. Play. Okay, so I'm gonna give me a city or zip code.
90057. You're not typing.
And here it shows you the current temperature. So clear and then sun. And then partly cloudy on December 18th, 2009 and then 19 degrees at the high and 11 for a low. And this is in Celsius. So I show you pictures for the upcoming 7 days or something.
Oh, no rain. Man.
Not good weather. Not the weather you were hoping for.
Yeah.
Hey, any other questions, comments, or any other location? No. Pasadena. Not that far, but still. What?
Thunderstorms.
That scattered thunderstorms on 19th of December.
Okay. All right. Any other questions, comments?
Or just try Irvine. What would Irvine be
like? You saw rain a little bit yesterday. Ooh.
Yeah.
Oh, it did rain Monday, so.
Something is right down there.
You can't scroll down?
No, we couldn't add a scroll thing. We tried. And I specifically edited those images to make them fit, but here I am, like that.
Okay. Cloudy. All right. Questions? Comments?
Cloudy, actually.
All right, give him a round of applause, guys.